On September 16, 2019, the wildlife officials said that more than half the tigers which were rescued 3 years ago in 2016 from a Buddhist temple in Thailand have died of disease. Yes, 86 tigers out of 147 which were rescued and kept at government-run wildlife sanctuaries have died. This is a shocking news to know when many are trying to save tigers in some or the other way. Before going further, let's dig some history behind this temple and what really happened. So what is a tiger temple? Tiger temple was a Buddhist temple in the Sayok district of Thailand in the Kanchanaburi province. It was founded in 1994 as a forest temple and sanctuary for wild animals. And among them, tigers were most popular one. The tiger temple also charged certain admission fee. The tiger temple was founded in 1994 as just another monastery. The monks at the temple started life simply enough, offering the grounds as a sanctuary for a few wild animals. And according to the tiger temple website, the monks were given their first tiger in 1999 by local villagers. And that particular cub died very soon. And by 2001, another 7 tigers were at the temple, which were rescued. And these tigers were growing in the same temple. By 2016, the number got increased and the tiger count went up to 150. Based on certain news of mistreating or drugging the animals, many tried to investigate the happenings in temple. And in January and May 2016, 2 reports spanning 9 years of investigations were released by the Australian organization C4Life. The first report contains a CCTV recording and witness statements regarding the disappearance of tigers at the tiger temple. And the second report contains evidence of tiger body parts being sold, gifting, and international transport smuggling. So National Geographic Channel also alleged that the Buddhist monks operating a for-profit breeding, selling, and exploitation business with the tigers at the temple. Following these allegations, Thai authorities had begun seizing animals and attempting to shut down the facility. Removing and relocating the tigers from the temple in a week was an enormous task, involving hundreds of wildlife officers. The goal was to remove around 20 tigers a day when the heat was less severe. In late May 2016, police and wildlife officials began an operation to remove all the living tigers from the tiger temple. And the more shocking news was, during the operation, officials found over 40 tiger cub corpses in the freezers of temple's refrigerator. According to the representative of the Department of National Parks, these tiger cubs have died only a short time before the raid happened. And however, the temple had not reported the birth of any tigers for months, so this was a very clear sign for hidden illegal breeding. According to the National Parks official, the tigers were vulnerable to illness because of inbreeding, which leads to paralysis causing the respiratory system failure. Tiger parts such as ground bones, which is very popular for traditional medicine in Asia, were also found in the temple repository. So there were many shocking things which got revealed during this raid, and many smuggling and inbreeding were happening with the tigers which were rescued. despite measures being initiated to protect wild tigers, habitat loss and poaching continue to pose a threat to the animal's survival. Tiger parts are used in traditional Chinese medicines. Tiger skins are used for decorative and medicinal purposes, and tiger bones are again used for medical purposes for curing body pain. Post getting these news about death of more than half a tigers rescued, many animal lovers are shattered and praying for the remaining tigers which are with the government. All this cruelty and ill treatment of animals for money has to stop, so that these beautiful tigers can live peacefully on this earth. Let's be in some form of reason to save a tiger in future. Hope you liked this video. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button next to it. This would ensure you get a notification whenever I upload a new video. And feel free to leave a comment as well. Thank you.